after a week spent with the fundamentally decent men and women of this nation, I have never been more certain of that. It's time to fundamentally change the way that we do business in Washington. To protect our economy and people from another market meltdown, our government needs to fundamentally reform the rules governing financial firms and markets to meet the challenges of the 21st century. They had to fundamentally reorganize with new management that would re-examine the decisions that led to this mess and chart a path toward viability. And right now, there's a big debate going on in Washington over two fundamentally different paths we can take as a country to do that. Where had the attacks come from, and how would America respond? Would they fundamentally weaken the country we love? Would they change who we are? The last decade has been a difficult one, but together, we have answered those questions and come back stronger as a nation. The idea here is to fundamentally change our approach to unemployment in this country, so that it's no longer just a time to look for a new job, but is also a time to prepare yourself for a better job. That's what our...
Rich and I don't agree on anything, fundamentally, right? I mean, we wake up in the morning disagreeing on about everything there is to disagree on. But I think the one...
So I said that if Chrysler and GM were willing to fundamentally restructure their businesses and make the hard choices necessary to become competitive now and in the future, it was a process worth supporting. Now, and the reason was because Wall Street took extraordinary risks with other people's money. They were peddling loans that they knew could never be paid back. They were flipping those loans and leveraging those loans, and higher and higher mountains of debt were being built on loans that were fundamentally unsound. And we're doing this because Secretary Gates and I both know that we can't build the 21st century military we need unless we fundamentally reform the way our defense establishment does business. The government...
History is made when a leader steps up, stays true to his values, and charts a fundamentally different course for the country.
History... President expressed in fundamentally human terms, his concern about civilian casualties, not only as a political issue, but as a human issue that President Obama remarked about, to which I have my respects to the President on this issue.
More fundamentally, the presence of so many illegal immigrants makes a mockery of all those who are going through the process of immigrating legally. Indeed,
they must work to fundamentally and comprehensively resolve the nuclear issue.
And I want to thank Sheryl Sandberg, actually participated in a discussion that we had yesterday, bringing together business leaders and government officials and faith leaders, a broad cross-section of Americans together to talk about how do we finally fix an immigration system that's fundamentally broken. First, the number of Palestinians living west of the Jordan River is growing rapidly and fundamentally reshaping the demographic realities of both Israel and the Palestinian territories.
This is what I fundamentally believe about all of you young people.
What they're really trying to do, what they're holding out for, is to wring concessions from Democrats on issues that have nothing to do with the payroll tax cut. Issues where the parties fundamentally disagree. Our economy has fundamentally changed, as has the world, but our government, our agencies, have not. So, together, these papers tell a story, a fundamentally American story. What's holding us back is a stalemate. A stalemate in Washington between two fundamentally different views of which direction we should go. What's holding us back is a stalemate in Washington between two fundamentally different views about which path we should take as a country.
You'll see Israeli technology and innovation, which are fundamentally transforming the way we live.
Shared my view that in order to renew American leadership for the 21st century, we had to fundamentally rebalance our foreign policy. And more, he was prepared to give up a job he loved rather than be part of something he felt was fundamentally wrong.
And I think more than anything, what it reminds us of is that we have to remain vigilant when it comes to the defense of people's human rights, because I'm a firm believer that humanity is fundamentally good, but it's only good when good people stand up for what's right.
And it would fundamentally change how American government functions. But even with the shutdown over and the threat of default eliminated, Democrats and Republicans still have some really big disagreements. There are some just fundamentally different views about how we should move forward on certain issues. In some cases, we've got fundamentally different visions about where we should take the country.
But as long as I'm president, I'm going to keep working not only to support the great work that educators and librarians are doing across the country, but more fundamentally to make sure that young people are getting every opportunity that they deserve to thrive and succeed in this modern economy. And
so both the Israelis and Palestinians to resolve this issue. There are young people, teenagers that I met both in Israel and in the Palestinian territories, that want to get out from under this history and seek a future that is fundamentally different for them. And so if, in fact,
and we also know these manufacturing hubs have the potential to fundamentally change the way we build things in America.